Hey, let me show you how to record your screen no matter which instrument you are playing today. So you're going to look for this gray logo called Settings. It kind of looks like a gear. You're going to scroll down on the left column in the settings until you find the Control Center, which also happens to be the gray square. Then on the right-hand side, you're going to click on Customize Controls and scroll down until you find the red square, which is called Screen Recording. Click on the green plus to activate Screen Recording on your screen. And if it appears in the list on the top, you're all done.